Hey guys, today I'm going to show you, I already got my makeup and stuff, but I'm just going to show you how to do the wing, like the wing to your eye, like, let's just say, like, Bella, you know what I mean, right? I'll show you mine, how I did it to her. I did it to her, I messed up a little bit because she kept on moving. So that's why it turned out a little bad on her. This is what my eyes look like, and the color I'm using is purple and blue, both. So, here I go. Hold it. Show me. Hold the camera for me. Good job. Actually, I'm gonna stick with blue.
Just blue. Yeah.
Life is right, you. Go right, couldn't be wrong.
We can see you.
You can?
Yeah. When you are doing that, I'm gonna show them.
I messed up a lot. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to fix it a little. It's not working out as well as I thought it would. Oh! Alright, guys. I'm going to show you a little more. Really. I'm gonna show you the big wing. Okay, here you go, guys. That was the queen wing. Do you have your queen wing tutorial? Pointing at me, not you. You something that you, and I'm gonna delete it. There's the queen wing, the very big wings that go on your eyes. Look doesn't look like I can just grab them off my face and start lying.
Mama.
Put it up then. Okay.
Guys, here's the wings. There's the wings. I messed up a little bit. I smeared it and I messed up a little bit. Try my hardest. I did for real. Now I'm gonna put on the lipstick. Now you can give it a look. And plus you do not know how to hold it. I'm gonna zoom in my face. I'm gonna zoom in my ugly ratchet face.
It's not ugly.
Shut up. And spray up our gun. And there you have your makeup tutorial. Bye guys. Hope you liked my eyes.